A new law officially in effect in Oregon. It decriminalizes hard drugs like cocaine, heroin, and meth. The measure reclassifies possession of these drugs as a civil violation. Offenders face a $100 fine or health assessment with a trained professional.